Yo, what's up mga kadaldal? Good morning! Mga kadaldal, today is July 29, 2022. May maaga ako blessing na dumating. Ayan, yung kumari ko, si Ate Mars. Ayan, nag-order ako sa kanya ng breakfast sa pandesal. Binigyan niya ulit ako ng ganito. Ang dami na niyang binigay sa akin, yung Mama Mary ko, si Mother Guadalupe na nasa kotse ko at nasa altar ko. Dalawa yun. Binigay niya sa akin. Kasi super, super active din talaga siya sa Catholic. Ayan, binigay niya sa akin to. Ito daw kailangan kong idikit sa, ano, titingnan natin ang ganda, oh. Ito yung, ano, ayan, basahin natin. Let us celebrate 500 years of Christianity in the Philippines, only Christian country in Asia. So, ganyan yung cover. Cover po ito, cover. Ayan, for life without God is empty and vain. Let your works be manifested for the glory of God. Ayan, Magellan Cross in Cebu, the birthplace of Christianity in the Philippines. So, ayan. Bigyan natin. So, nag-start pala siya dito sa Cebu. Oo, alam na natin ang story natin dito. Ito, tcharan! Ayan. O, diba? 500 years of Christianity in the Philippines. The elements. Ayan. So, ito ay remembrance, bibihira lang daw ito na ano. Binigay din sa kanya to, gifted to life. Ito ay sa San Pedro Calungsod, ang ating santo na Pilipino. Meron tayong santong Pilipino, di ba? Ito ay si Saint Lorenzo Ruiz, ay Pilipino rin yan. So, nakalagay sila dyan sa 500 years na remembrance. Ayan, basahin natin. The cross signifies the Christian sign of salvation. The sheep is the subtile depiction of its tips. Signifies the navigators of expedition who brought in the faith of our native lang. Wala, mas palabo na mata ko talaga. The central figure is a graphic art. The depicted from the painting of Fernando Amorsolo, first baptism in the Philippines. Ah, siya pala yung unang na binyagan, si Fernando Amorsolo. Mabuti na lang talaga dumating to sa Pilipinas. The background and the Philippine sun is a trademark of Fernando Amorsolo various artwork. Ah, kaya pala yung ganyan yung sa flag. At ang Philippine flag ay, ayan ang Philippine flag, si Saint Lorenzo Ruiz. Ayan, so basahin natin to dito. In all of this, the image are placed on the subtile and gentle hand of God the Father in the bold ascended brown lines. Ayan, ito yung brown lines. From whose uncreated wisdom has planned that all these events will be unfolded accordingly, according to His will, giving us the whole picture of what we are celebrate now. The 500 years of our Christianity, indeed, we are gifted to give. Yes! Thank you, Lord. And then, ayan, may nakalagay. Ito ay, siyempre, binigay sa akin to ng aking kumari, si Ate Luisa. Ninang ni Amber. Ayan, nakalagay, display your 500 years plate at your residential door, gate, office, store, or businesses. Ayan, para siyang nameplate, ipapabarena, idilikit ko to sa bahay. Ito ang aking ididikit ko siya sa bahay, sa tapat, yung bungad na bungad. Pero, ipapabless ko muna siya sa Sunday para talaga na-bless siya. O, diba? Once in a lifetime, commemorative home and business plate. O, diba? Once in a lifetime, special. So, binigay niya sa akin to kasi meron daw siyang tatlo nito. Kaya, binigay niya sa akin yung isa. So, maswerte ako kasi ako yung napili niyang bigyan ng ganito. O, diba? Ay, thank you, Ate Luisa, Ate Kumari. At ito pa ang kanya nasa likod. Prayer for the year of Miss You and Gen CP. Si Santo Niño. Santo Niño at 500 years. 1521 2021. Masaya natin. Ang prayer ay, God, our loving Father, you sent your Son into the world to proclaim the good news of salvation to all, to sinners, the poor, oppressed, the sick, the abandoned, and neglected. Neglected pala, yeah. He gave me his life on the cross for us and rose again to a new life to redeem us and reconcile us with you. You sent your Holy Spirit to the apostle to continue the work of your Son and to lead all to salvation. We thank you, Father, for bringing us from the darkness into light through your loving plan. 500 years ago, missionary came to our land to proclaim the gospel of Jesus, your Son, to our ancestors that made us your people and the church. The gift of faith has accompanied us through both darkness and light, defeats and victories of our history of your people. Our faith has become for us true light and the shines in the darkness. Renew in us the grace of your Spirit that impels us in the witnesses of Jesus, your Son, to a world broken by greed, violence, injustice, sickness, and suffering. May our faith bring us to unity as your children to care for and love and one another. May the Holy Spirit empower us to proclaim of the good news to our brothers and sisters in Asia and all of the nations. Give us a sincere desire to help others to come into faith in the Lord Jesus Christ, to share your joy and life. May the Blessed Mother, star of the evangelization, accompany us and pray for us and as we live and share our faith with others. May our strong love and devotion to her as our mahal na ina form us to be true disciple and witness of Jesus to all, always ready to be sent and to be obedient to whatever Jesus asked of us. We ask this through Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you and the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever. Amen. Ayan. Amen. All right, reserved copyright 2021 by CBCP. So ito ang aking very earning gift. From Ate Luisa na aking kumare na binigay sa akin. So later, ipapabless ko muna sa Sunday and then ipapabarena ko, ididikit ko sa harapan ng bahay ko. Yung kitang-kita sa labas. Kasi bibihira lang ito. Mag-misan na nangyari ang 500 years Christianity. O, diba? So, thanks for watching. God bless you!